Never give my money to a barber shop.